project is getting the waffle into the cup. The fourth step is the hairdryer knocks over the dominoes, which is electrical kinetic. The dominoes hit the car, which is gravitational potential energy. The car hits the dominoes, which is kinetic energy. The dominoes hit the car, which hits the Jenga blocks, which is another kinetic energy. The Jenga blocks hit the waffle, and it rolls down into the cup, which is GPU, gravitational potential energy.